Rock Palast, Alvin Lee 10 years later.
Well,